on the main road, just in the but keep him on the main road, just in the middle. Where is Jackal?
Soon.
It seems like he just fainted from his airways. He wasn't hit.
Yeah, I was shooting that, and then he just woke up.
Can you get everyone in a diamond wedge on me?
Shot.
Blue super ass can't push. No, I want you to super ass that direction. Good shit. Yeah, thank you. I need to get Jack up. I can't move him because he'll die from not having enough.
Help.
SPO2. There we go. Yeah, Jacko, I don't know why that is. I don't know what's happening there. I don't know.
I need somebody on top.
I'm currently slapping you.
Sure. Jesus fucking
Christ. We don't have eyes on anything.
All in, Angel, can lift off. RPG in the area, lift off, abort.
Any assets in the air, disregard any red smoke. Disregard any red smoke, nuclear 126, break 137. Disregard. Over.
Everyone, be advised, I have one times reinsert heading to your location, pop smoke on arrival, over.
Roger, good copy, out.
Shadow 1, Scott's fire requesting ExFil, over.
Yes, Shadow 1.
Requesting ExFil at grid 126, break 136. Possible A contacts, LZ is secure, over.
ExFil grid 126, break 136. LZ secure, roger, wait out.
Sorry, to ExFil, I wasn't aware that we're playing Company of Heroes 2.
I believe it's Brother in Arms.
I know you enjoy that game, so...
It's a perfect representation of it.
Shadow 1, Scott's fire advised blue smoke is popped.
Smoke scene. Guards, find cleared board.
Roger.
I mean, I don't think I'm crew.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
I'm not on crew.
How about now?
Yeah, loud and clear. So we're going to point infield. I think you already drew the path.
Yeah, one slight problem. I've got no MFE on this helo, so it's ready reckoning.
Okay, so we'll have... Oh, let me switch the intercom so I don't bother you.
Okay, so we'll have 40 minutes to get as far as we can down the road. Same points were set, same checkpoint, Only this time, Eagle will be the one that will reset us, not me. We have Tremor going at the infield, so we'll have a supervisor waiting.
No, I didn't hear any of his orders to have my done.
Sorry?
I didn't hear a supervisor, he said.
I said that we'll have 40 minutes to get as far as we can down the road. Good. We have the same infield checkpoint and exfil markers as last time.
Can I just stay in the heli? I'll provide you as well, I promise. I can make them in
here. Or we can just take the heli to ExFil, I mean.
Exactly. Why do we even need to go? What is so special about that hotel?
Yeah.
Okay, I must be wrong. Let's go and do the town.
Hey, trust the guy, he did a 96% on his test.
The only guy to be literally a genius in every other subject apart from his own language. That's what I'd be saying, yeah, I can speak French, German, Italian, I've got 8 pluses in all of them, but then when it came to English, I got happy. I speak to my family with my hands like a true Italian.
He speaks calculator better than his own language.
Warning, altitude.
Again, that position looks so uncomfortable. Like your back hurts. It's not...
All right.
How do we...
So everyone be advised, they have Angel on the way to drop off your guy, Eva.
Copy, I'll pop Blue Smoke where he can be dropped. Interrogative, is DA still in the area, over?
Negative, not this time, not right now.
Copy, out.
Angel 7, Scots 5, RTB, RTB, over.
Scots 5, trying to fly inbound.
Roger.
Landing on the roof of Villa.
Advisement, one click out, be advised, we're getting shots from northeast of the LZ, over.
Yeah, landing on the roof.
Roger.
Channel 1 wheel stack.
We've got two of them.
All reds in. All in?
Negative.
Space for two more. Space for three more.
Lift off.
Somebody just leave the helicopter.
Lift off.
Thanks, mate. Shadow 1 RTV.
Thanks for
all up.